When a style-led company like Audi gets a new design director, people take notice. And this is the first concept car since Wolfgang Egger became the boss. The Crosslane gives us more than a hint as to what future Audis will look like. The most interesting features are here at the front, where the soft, organic, feminine curves of the current Audi range have been replaced by something much more masculine, chiseled and aggressive. And check out the trapezoidal grille, which now boasts these horizontal straights. Interesting. This carbon fibre roof panel is removable to reveal a pretty funky cabin. The entire structure is made of a blend of carbon, aluminium and glass fibre to keep the weight down. Like every concept here in Paris, it's got a hybrid powertrain. But to be honest, that's not what this car's all about. It is a style statement, and if you squint a bit, you're seeing the Audi Q car of tomorrow.